Hey guys, what's going on? Sub here, welcome back to Dark Souls. Last time we left off, we had just talked to, what's her name? At some point. And actually, we finished the whole Duke's Archives area, and we are now going to, we're going somewhere, but I can't really remember where we're actually going. But first I gotta check my items, because I need to check it for some reason or another. I don't remember what I have. I really should. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta get this Estus flask up. I forgot about that. So we're gonna do this first, and then I guess we could level up a bit, or maybe we should save these souls and go ahead and buy some objects, nice objects. Yes, reinforce this flask. Thank you, lady. Bye. You don't talk ever. So let's think. I could probably go to the DLC area, which I think I said I was gonna do next. So first, let's see if there's like a level up, which is apparently only 4 times. So I could easily go up to, 29 dexterity? Or, sorry, endurance? Which I'm kind of tempted to do, but I think I might, let's see. It's 65 weight load now, and I'm almost at the halfway point, I believe. It'll go up to 69, so yeah, we're almost there, actually. If I keep going into endurance, we will be all the way up to our goal, which is 70-something point, whatever the fuck. It says 78.2 or whatever. So we're almost there, actually. Only just a few more levels. So we're going to go ahead and actually just burn it all into dexterity. Sorry, endurance. Why do I keep saying dexterity? I'm not even on the right... It's not even the right stat in general. I'm going to go ahead and go repair my items real quick, because I'll probably need them repaired at some point or another, and I'd rather do it now. Attune. I believe I did this last time, so there's not really much to attune. I can't use a majority of these. I do want to get my faith up to 30, so I kind of use a sunlight blade. Which reminds me, I believe someone said I forgot some items in, at the Dark Moon Temple? Dark Moon Tomb? Is that the one? Yeah, I think this is the right one. I could be wrong. Might not be the right bonfire. But I'm pretty sure this is the bonfire. Like, I missed an item where after I killed, who was it? Gwyndolin? Gwyndolin. I thought so. Oh, look at that dead guy. So we're gonna run over here, grab whatever I missed. We're gonna homeward bone it all the way back to, since I didn't land at the bonfire, we'll go back to Firelink Shrine, and I think we'll then go to, Darkroot Basin. We'll go to Darkroot Basin, we'll, go kill the Hydra, and then we will go through everything else and whatnot. So we can get to the DLC area. Yes, okay, there they are. Yeah, I completely missed those because I was too focused on the one right here. And I thought we were done at that point, so I don't think there's anything in these that's... Maybe there's something in here that's useful. Let's see. A load of crap. And, what else is in this one? Oh, look at that. There's actually something in here. Oh yeah, it's the brass armor. That's right. Because that one lady tries to kill you and everything once you're done with this area and stuff, or I forget. I don't know why this doesn't have anything in it. I think it's supposed to have nothing in it. But I don't really care, so fuck this. And we are out. Oh, that's right, I should actually check and see how many arrows I have, because I do need to stock up on some poison arrows. I'm going to need some more poison arrows for later. Maybe I might invest in some fire arrows while I'm at it, but never know. That's right, I should talk to you, right?
Oh, we're both managing quite well, aren't we?
Yes.
But I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him?
Haven't I told you yes?
Really?
I answered you already.
Then I must be off. I'm sorry he's caused you trouble. He has a knack for that. If you just stay put.
Alright, well, so that means you're going to be going out of here. Yeah, that's right. You're going to be leaving now. And I need to now check my arrows out, actually. I'm running low on poison arrows, so I'm going to go grab some poison arrows real quick. I should be able to pick up some souls on the way, too. Don't really know how much I'll get. And I think poison arrows are pretty expensive, so, I mean, I probably won't be able to buy a lot. Alright. That guy's going to jump. I just need enough souls. I'm hoping to at least get a... I won't get a... Yeah, I was hoping to at least get 5,000 souls for arrows, but I know I won't get that from these guys because of how low level they are. I should actually probably start heading towards the catacombs next to get the rite of kindling, which I might want to do now, but I don't have a holy weapon, so that might be a little stupid. divine weapon. That's right. Same thing. You need divine weapons in order to kill Skellymans permanently. Or permanently before you rest at a bonfire. Because if you don't kill them without anything but a divine weapon, they just reassemble. Unless you kick the remains off the map and down into like any type of area. Then they don't come back. But I should be able to handle them on my own. Even without a divine weapon. But divine weapon make it so much easier. I don't really care about what you have to say, because you always say the exact same fucking thing. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's right, over here. So, yeah, I was really hoping to get 5,000 worth. Maybe I should hold off on this, get some... I really do need the poison arrows. I'm really good on large arrows at the moment. Yeah, I'll just take whatever you got. Alright, bye-bye, lady. There's nothing over there, right? I'm trying to think if there's anything else I'm missing before we go out and go on our adventure. But actually, now that I think about it, I think I do have one thing I'd love to do. I'm gonna go talk to the Pyromancer dude if he hasn't left yet. I haven't like actually seen if he left yet, but if he left already, I'm gonna be kind of pissed. But I'm not gonna talk to that dickweed. So we're gonna talk to him. He's not really a dickweed, but I just called him that. So, 'cause I'm a jerk. He should be over there still. I mean, that's right. Sorcerer dude's over here still. What's up, dude?
Oh, there you are. Just so you know, Master Logan has left on his own again. It seems that he is still determined to find the famed Regal Archives in Anor Londo, and I have decided that I must search for him.
Oh. Okay. Is that it?
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece, and pray that you never go hollow.
Yep. Really wish I had some intelligence so I could actually buy some of your shit, dude. Alright, let's talk to him. He's gonna, like, ask us about the, Chaos Lane we have now.
Oh, hello there.
You've or one of the Chaos things we have.
Why? What spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
Yes.
Why, yes, of course. Thank you for sharing.
I'm still an able pyromancer.
So, he's gonna end up leaving eventually, which means we should probably buy whatever he has right now, but I believe the only really pyromancy that we need from him is Iron Flesh. That's the only really decent one that we need for, actually, I don't think I can actually use Iron Flesh.
Goodbye, then.
Yeah.
Are you there?
Yeah, I won't go hollow, don't worry. I'm gonna crush a soul or two to actually buy that, because I really just want to get it, just in case I need it for later. Because at this point, he's going to leave, and we won't see him ever again. Until we go back to Blighttown. Oh, look at that. Just 2,000. I need a little bit more. And that should be good.
Thank you. I'm still... I mean, you're...
Yeah, I know. Thank you for sharing, blah, blah, blah. Give me this, and, Flash Sweat. What does Flash Sweat do? Harness the power of flame to actualize the inner self. Intense sweating reduces flame. Oh, that's right. I should probably get this, too. I think I might need that for later. How much will it cost to modify my... it's going to cost a lot. Alright, talk to you. That's right. Alright. So, he's basically sort of useless now. Unless you want to get Combustion, which... Combustion's an okay... what is it? Pyromancy? But, in my opinion, it's kind of useless. I mean, it does... you can... It's extremely close range, so you do have to get next to someone. But, you know, if they have their shield up, it's still going to do some decent damage, but, if the risk is too great to actually do anything, and I, should I go to Catacombs? I feel like I should, but, I kind of don't want to, because I hate the fucking Catacombs. The boss over there himself is easy as shit, and I kind of just want to go over there for the Rite of Kindling, but, screw it, yeah, we'll go over there for this time. I won't go all the way through, I'm just going to go, far enough just, to kill Painwheel. Or Pinwheel, whatever the fuck is Pinwheel.
Sorry, you could not be the chosen one.
What?
Enough. I shall slumber until I am awakened again.
Huh? Wait, what? Did I do something wrong? Okay. I read that apparently I wasn't allowed to... What? Someone commented that if I... if I put the thing down there now, I won't be able to talk to the one dude, the other primordial eel. But I guess that's wrong. Well, so you see, I just killed these guys. They're gonna be reassembling very soon, so I gotta make my move real quick and get these items that are scattered around. I think this is Lars Soul the Undead. Blah blah blah. It's useless at this point. It's useless now because I can't feed it to anyone. Now these guys are gonna get right back up in a second. I gotta run over this way. Oh, they didn't get up right now. Great. They're gonna get up soon though, and I'm gonna get out before they do. No, why aren't they getting up? They always get up. Huh. Maybe they increase the time it takes for them to get back up. Let's get the Zwei handler. Oh, that's right. It's over there. It's down that way, I believe. The binoculars are over here. Or is this the Zwei handler? Yeah, there it is. The binoculars are over there to the left in a bit. Nope. Oh, what the fuck? What, are you trying to parry me? Fuck you. Don't parry me. And let's get the binoculars, which are basically fucking useless. Unless I have some use to them. I never actually cared enough to use them ever. I think there's another item over here. No, there is not. Okay, so I think that's everything then. Yes, that is. That's odd. They normally come back to life. Might have been an update then. Or it might not be these ones. It might be the ones down here, down towards the crypt. But I'm not complaining nonetheless. You guys are dicks. Yep, here we are. The catacombs now. Oh shit, I forgot about these guys. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Oh, I'm just gonna... Okay. I wasn't gonna try to outrun that. Alright. Oh shit! Almost forgot about you! Almost forgot! So, I'm pretty sure he's gonna... see, I didn't get any souls from him. He's still alive. So, I guess it's the ones down here. I'm just gonna run past these guys. I gotta get to the bonfire. Move! Bonfire! Move, you dickweed! Come on! Oh shit, I forgot about you! Come on, let me light it. Oh, shit. Great, wonderful. Ah, shit. This is one of the only instances I probably want force. Nope. Oh, go for the hit. Oh, yes. Wonderful. Okay, so I guess I just gotta kill those guys, and then they start spawning. Because their eyes are no longer lit. So I guess that works. Let's go ahead. Actually, do I have anything to reinforce my stuff? Probably not. I probably don't have any type of Titanite on me. Right? Wait, oh, that's... Yeah, it's a use. I don't ever use that crap ever. What was I doing again? I was looking at my use items, I think. Oh, that's right. I have the Crystal Ember. The Dark Ember. I need to get the Crystal Ember to, Who is it? I forget. I know I have to get the Dark Ember to. It's the Blacksmith, towards Sense Fortress, the blacksmith that's in that area. Oh, there's someone to summon here. Just STDs. Well, I wasn't really going to summon him, but because he was a Sunbro, it kind of made more sense because Sunbros are awesome. And I kind of would just like to have someone just rush me through this area because the catacombs isn't hard. It's just kind of obnoxious, especially when you get to the bone wheel dudes. Alright, oh. That's right, these ones don't attack. Actually, hold on, I should wait. See if he's following. No, I was pretty sure I heard one of them following. Okay, good. Wait, no, where are you going? Get back over here, damn it! I gotta freaking shoot you with this arrow! Look into their eyes! Look at them! Are you kidding me? He's not gonna come over here now? Oh, there he is. God damn it! You get over here! Maybe I can draw him out. Ah, crap. I keep doing that by accident. Draw him out. Come on. Wait, who's that? Oh, that's right. There's a skelly man up there. I forgot. Get over here, jackass! Ah, screw this. I wanted to kill him from a distance. I wanted to deal with all this shit. So he's gonna do the spinny spin bullshit. Then he's gonna die. Okay.